G'day, John Hayes, Member of Parliament for Wairarapa. I'd really like to thank those of you who voted for me in this last election. We won 53 of 56 polling booths. You gave me a majority of 7,135 votes, which is a steady increase from when I first started back in 2005. We ended up with 52% of the party vote and 51% of the electorate MP vote. So I'm pretty pleased about that. We were sworn in this morning in Parliament, so I'm up and running fully, although it's been a constant procession of work ever since and during, actually, the election process. I need to tell you that our offices in Masterton, in Waipukarau and in Dannyburg are going to be closed from the 23rd of December through to the 24th of January. If there's a problem that arises during that time and it's really urgent, then please ring 0800 to Hayes. That's 0800 242 937. 0800 242 937, and we'll be checking the line every couple of days, so we will get back to you, although I'm going to be away visiting my granddaughter who lives overseas. It's been a really great summer, and I just can't get over the amount of grass that's growing everywhere through the electorate. While I was campaigning, actually, my wife thought that some of our cows had disappeared, so I managed to call on the next door neighbour, and actually they were chewing their cud hidden by grass. It's just got so high. It's really good for the farmers though, and good firm prices for wool and for lamb is giving farmers reasonably good income. And in the last 2-3 weeks since the election, most of the retailers, whether in Waipak or down in Masterton or Martinborough, are all telling me that their business has really picked up. We've got a problem, as most people know, around Woodville with that humongous slip in the Manawatu Gorge. I've been keeping a very close eye on Woodville businesses, and even their turnover has picked up despite the slip. There's a bit of opposition to the Tararua District Council's decision to close Oxford Road, and I think that's likely to be subject of a court injunction, which will see the road open again in a few days if that succeeds successfully. I was in Takapau the other day and would like to congratulate the Reverend Tim Delaney, who was inaugurated with two colleagues to run a region-wide Anglican service, and I think that's really good for our area, and I hope that the Anglican Church can get alongside our young people and continue the good social work they do among those less fortunate than many of us. Looking ahead, I've been misleading you if I didn't say that I think next year is going to be really difficult. We've got problems in Europe with their currency and too much debt. We've got problems in Syria. We've got problems between Iran and Israel, which are looking as if they're brewing, and we've got problems with North Korea. These things are going to impact on us here in New Zealand, and I'm really concerned that all of us have a really great break with family over the Christmas and New Year period. And Helen joins with me in extending to you and your families the very best wishes for Christmas and a prosperous and interesting 2012. Thank you very much.